her Mary Jean. Brought a magazine hidden in her blouse. And Mama seen her reading it. And it had pictures of bad ladies with no clothes on. And Mama snatched it out and yelled and punished her. And then later Mama said, Edith, get undressed and go to bed. And I said, I will not get undressed. Only bad ladies take off their clothes. So I went to sleep with my coat and my shoes on. And you know what? I think it's more comfortable to be a bad lady. And that's the truth.